Let's export our existing rules from Outlook 2013 so we can use them later for another Outlook installation. First, we're going to come to File, and then we're going to come down to Manage Rules and Alerts, click, and here we see a few of our rules. We're going to come to Options, and then we're going to Export Rules. Now we're going to give this a name. We're going to find a location and save.